plan on what we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
Outrider, this is Dr. Skirlock. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.
This is Kang Young-Soo, the one who dragged your friend from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Well, this should be interesting. Jakob, I found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common, then. Get that oil pump, will you?
Okay, I've got the pump from the truck.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravel Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravel disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravel were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl, and she named her Chana. Then that little brat was only 6 when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her?
Go on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
Hey, Jakob. That was a sweet story back there. But it still doesn't explain why Chana hates your guts.
Why do you think? I didn't ask to be a father in a shithole like this. You know what the survival rate is for kids? But it turned out I was wrong. Little girl managed to grow up after all.
Who knows? Maybe you did her a favor. If you hadn't been such a bastard, she wouldn't have gotten tough enough to survive.
Yeah? You go and tell her that. She'll love you for it.
Chana, Jakob told me what happened between you.
Huh. Did he tell you how my mother died?
I'm sorry. No kid should have to see that.
Even better, I saw it twice. The first time in a vision. You know, I tracked down Jakob, begged him to come back. Because he wasn't there in the vision when she died. I thought, if he was there, maybe it wouldn't come true. But Jakob doesn't listen to anything I say.
Still hate this crap. Always did.
Unless you got a better plan, ceremony's the best shot.
Outright. Halted, you are not allowed to join our ceremony due to scientific complexity. But rest assured, your presence in our humble camp is appreciated. I personally oversaw preparations for your private hut. There's a place to rest, food, even a bottle of something special. You'll find it by the stairs to the ceremony tent.
Something awfully familiar about the way you carry yourself.
Here.
Reminds me of people I'd rather forget.
What can I get you?
That's a nice coat.
You're an outrider. I thought they were all dead.
Not yet. Where'd you steal it from?
This old thing. My mother passed it to me. Her dad was an outrider.
Oh, shit. Who was he?
His name was, Jack Tanner. Knew him?
Tanner was a good man. He was my captain. I saw him die, trying to save us from landing on this godforsaken rock. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, he's probably rolling in his grave about now, seeing what I've become. You buying something or what?
Your father, Sergio Acosta. What happened to him?
You know him?
Only in passing.
Well, he was smart enough to survive the jungle the first time, and dumb enough to give it a second try. And it was all my fault that he did.
What happened?
Look, my parents were fucking possessive. I spent my whole life living in a stupid bunker, making the greatest sacrifice to protect humanity, they'd say. But you know what? They never told me what the hell we were protecting. One day I had enough, so I ran. But my dad wouldn't let it go. Tried following me to find me, to save me. A fool's errand.
Sounds like an outrider, all right.
Some time ago, the scout said he stumbled upon the remains of his expedition in the jungle. But I could never bring myself to go there. But if you happen to find it, would you bring me back something of his for me? A picture of my mom he wore on a chain.
I'll look for your father.
Whatever it is, I got what you're looking for. And if I don't...
Now I know where to find Sergio Acosta. He probably has the bunker key with him.
You hear Chang almost got... more.
Hey, Mercer. How'd you survive it? Spending your whole life in a hole in the ground.
Oh, it wasn't a life. I grew up in a cage. The first time I figured out how to open that front door, it was beautiful. After that, I was just a trapped animal, plotting my escape.
Hey, your parents kept you safe. A lot of people would have happily traded places with you.
Think I'd rather have a shorter life. Up here in the fresh air.
notes. Interesting. The Outriders expedition. What's left of it. That's done. Acosta's body must be among the remains. There's some notes here.
My wife?
What can I get you? Thank you. At least I can put her to rest now. I owe you, Outrider. My family does.
Now back to the Outrider's bunker in the quarry.
You keep your distance.
This isn't gonna take the weight.
These people. You would think escaping the war would have given them some hope.
Skirlock. What he's managed to achieve, no real laboratory to speak of. I never thought I'd live to meet another fellow scientist, let alone in this forest. I've made some observations. Skirlock was not exactly elected, but he runs quite a democracy. Everyone has a voice. It even seems they're not all trying to kill each other. It's rather strange.
This isn't gonna take the weight. I've been through, Chad.
You make it out this far alive. Even less mean to keep going. What is it you're looking for, friend?
I'm not your friend.
You don't know what's out there. There are things I could tell you. Things I could warn you about, but you would not believe these things.
And what makes you so sure?
Because the things I've seen, even I do not believe them.
That was Skurlock's little ceremony? How was it? It was weird. But rambling speeches about brotherhood, we all picked stones from a basket. And hey, there was music and free drugs, so not all bad. Where's Zahidi?
Went off with Skurlock talking some science mumbo-jumbo. Well, he'll be back.
No, he won't. Your friend picked the black stone.
What are you talking about?
They're taking him to the facility. Get me out of here. I'll lead you.
Zahidi, where are you? Zahidi. Do you copy? Shit.
Hey, boss. Did we really have to bring Corrigan's little bird with us? Ugh, she'd give me the stink eye every time I look at her.
Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.